This is the VOA Special English Agriculture Report. Pieter Hoff used to export lilies and tulips from the Netherlands. He retired from the flower export business 7 years ago. Now, he is trying to help people grow trees and plants in the desert and save water. In many places, much of the freshwater supply is used for irrigation. Yet, most of that water may be lost through evaporation into the air. So, Pieter Hoff has invented a simple plastic device called the Groasis Waterboxx. He says he got the idea from nature. He says if you look at the Rocky Mountains in the United States, you find trees all over the mountains. So trees are able to grow on rocks. They have very strong roots. Mr. Hoff says the trick is that nature does not dig a hole like we humans do to plant seeds. Nature plants the seeds through birds or animals on top of the soil. Their waste then acts as a cover. It prevents the humidity in the soil from evaporating. The Dutch inventor says he is simply copying that system. The Waterboxx is a round device about the size of a motorcycle tire. It sits flat on the ground with the bottom open to the earth. Seeds or a young planting grow out of a hole in the center. Some people call the Waterboxx a water battery because of its ability to collect and store water. The cover has deep ridges. These collect rainwater. But the device is designed to collect water even when there is no rain. The cover gets cold during the night and creates condensation. The water is collected through two holes. There is a siphon in the holes to carry the water to the soil. Pieter Hoff says the nice thing about the siphons is that once collected, the water is not able to evaporate anymore. The roots of the plant may have to grow several meters deep to reach groundwater. Once growth is established, the box can be removed and used to start another planting. The company also makes a version for one-time use. Researchers at Mohammed the First University in Oujda, Morocco, tested the Waterboxx for 3 years in the Sahara Desert. They said close to 90% of the trees planted with the device survived. Without it, they said only about 10% survived. Pieter Hoff says he is now doing experiments with 20,000 Waterboxxes in countries including Pakistan, Ecuador, and the United States. The reusable box now sells for about $15. And that's the VOA Special English Agriculture Report.